Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to play the one Roblox game and it shows same account launched experience from different device. Reconnect if you prefer to use this device. And in followed by it shows on error code 273. So after the few seconds, one more time I try to press reconnect. But my bad luck, it again shows that same error message. So how to get rid of this notification? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this is happening? And this is only occurs if your Roblox account is logged into another device or unknown location. So if you like to fix this issue, just one time reset your Roblox account password. But before going to do this process, just one time clear that Roblox app data. So by simply long press on the tab icon and go to app info and click to clear data and then select clear all data and close all the windows. And one more time you can try to open the Roblox mobile app and press login. So here I try to press this link, forget password or username, and select this password section. So if you already linked your mobile number with this Roblox, just use your phone number to reset the password. So otherwise you can use email to reset the password. So here I select use email to reset password and then I put my email ID and click to submit and they send the own email. So I try to check my inbox and this is that email. So just press this link, reset password. So now you can type your new Roblox account password. So once you type your password and then click to submit your request. So now my password is changed to a new one and also my Roblox account is now ready to play. So I hope after you reset the password in future you won't get any error code from this Roblox team. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.